hope they actually let you change clothes in this game. Alright, so now I'm starting to wonder what exactly got transferred from Lost Song that I'm missing out on. I have no clue what you just said, but okay.
NPC だったよな。メッセージ。
のっけからこんなモンスターに出くわすなんてね。最初は町の周辺でレベル上げをするのが基本なのに、ずんずん突き進むからですよ。
I'm not reading all that. How the hell they got you dressing up like Kirito?Okay, whatever you just said. Yeah, that ain't no goddamn. What the fuck? Hey, what the hell am I supposed to do? Damn thing have a damn. He wasn't taking any damn damage. What the hell? I'm trying to figure out what the hell is going on. They kind of just. I'm not getting it. What exactly is the right moment? I don't know, like, they're not being self-explanatory here. They just. Kind of like difficult for some part of this. I'm thinking that. They do, they're not explaining. That didn't work. Yeah, I'm not getting this. I don't even know what the hell that... I don't know how I did that, but whatever. L1 plus triangle. Yeah, now, okay. That was ridiculous. Couldn't figure out half of that stuff. Most of the time I just beat on the poor thing.
SAO じゃない。 今日からベータテストが始まった新作ゲーム、ソードアートオリジンだ。
SAO では空に浮かぶ巨大なフィールドがゲームの舞台でしたけど、このゲームは違います。
ああ、どこまでも広がる大地、アイングラウンドが今回俺たちの冒険する舞台だ。この世界でどんなことが待ち受けているのか、みんなで楽しんでいこうぜ。
早く遊び尽くしたくてうずうずしている感じだね。まったく、根っからのゲーマーなんだから。
そういえば、この後街で他の皆さんと待ち合わせしているんですよね。そろそろ時間なんじゃないですか？
おっと、確かにそうだな。それじゃあ一旦街に戻ろうか。
よし、帰るまでにあと何体かモンスターを買っておきましょうか。
So the understanding that most of this is just talking.